No, no, it does more than that.
Shoes.
You don't need any.
You don't need shoes?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. And if you were to imagine the most beautiful dancing shoes in the world, what would you call them?
Clocks.
Clocks? 1637. Why?
Over 700. Yeah, that
if only shoes could talk, what would they say?
Princess?
Princess?
The gloves. Fuzz in back.
Fuzz in
quality shoes.
Hey, what about me?
Something, you know.
Do I get a flower?
Yeah. And
is it
a flower?
Yeah.
So many. Is this a...
Oh my God, there's a shoemaker in Milan, Italy, and the shoes are all worried, and he is crying for her brother, and so the shoes have to make an uproar in the
closet.
Do a better job than I do. Well, the book begins to tell the story of these incredible children with their talking shoes. However, the children don't know they talk yet. That'll be in book 6 and 7. I have a talking bird on my head.
Where? Oh, that's beautiful.
She gives me tons of inspiration. It's a dolphin holding on to Wiki's sandal. The sandal is jumping off the dolphin onto the surfer's surfboard. And the surfer is bringing in the sandal, and the kids are jumping up and down. My daughter lived with me in her growing up years, yes. Wonderful grandfather, and it's what they all say, it's the best. Because you get to play with them and flying over the sky, coming out of Los Angeles, Hollywood. Jazuli flew over and saw the house and had to stop here and say hello. It's a movie star bird. It's on its way. It's on its way to the next movie in Rosarita Beach. She tells me a lot of stories. Like shoes can and whales can. The sounds, the vibrations on the planet. The birds feel that. I think she's happy